She threw the party for herself.
I guess for Grandma.
Why would she want to do that?
To show her what a good little girl she was.
That must really hurt.
Look at her. This isn't a breakthrough, darling. My mom pays $100 an hour for this. This is the same bullshit. Insight time. It's like that stuff with that guy Rafe. I don't have to be Freud to know I have a fear of rejection. And I know where it comes from. I know it's from my dad. But it doesn't change anything. I still can't go out with him.
Why not?
I just told you.
You didn't tell me anything about Rafe. Has he ever given you any reason to believe that he would reject you?